In an increasingly complex world, the threat of ballistic missiles looms large. These weapons, capable of carrying devastating payloads over vast distances, present a significant challenge to global security. To counter this threat, advanced defense systems like the Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, or THAAD, have been developed. THAAD represents the cutting edge of missile defense technology, providing a critical layer of protection against short, medium, and intermediate range ballistic missiles. Unlike traditional missile defense systems that intercept threats closer to the ground, THAAD operates in the terminal phase of a ballistic missile's flight. This means that THAAD targets incoming missiles as they descend towards their target, maximizing the chances of a successful interception and minimizing potential collateral damage. THAAD's effectiveness hinges on its sophisticated components, all working in perfect unison to neutralize incoming threats. Deployed by the United States and its allies, THAAD serves as a potent deterrent against missile attacks. Its presence reassures nations facing potential threats and strengthens global security by discouraging adversaries from resorting to missile strikes. In the following sections, we will delve deeper into the intricate workings of THAAD, exploring its key components, capabilities, and its significance in today's geopolitical landscape. At the heart of THAAD's effectiveness lies its state-of-the-art radar system, the ANTPY-2. This high-resolution X-band radar acts as the system's eyes and ears, constantly scanning the skies for potential threats. The ANTPY-2 is capable of detecting ballistic missiles at incredibly long ranges, providing crucial early warning information to commanders on the ground. Once a potential threat is detected, the radar meticulously tracks its trajectory and velocity, gathering vital data for the THAAD system to calculate an intercept course. The ANTPY-2's advanced capabilities allow it to differentiate between actual missiles and decoys, ensuring that THAAD's precious interceptors are not wasted on false targets. Beyond its detection and tracking capabilities, the ANTPY-2 radar plays a critical role in guiding THAAD's interceptor missiles towards their targets. The radar provides constant updates on the target's position, allowing the interceptor to make minute adjustments to its flight path, ensuring a high probability of a direct hit. This level of precision is essential for THAAD's hit-to-kill approach, where the interceptor physically collides with the incoming missile to neutralize it. The ANTPY-2 radar, with its exceptional range, sensitivity, and discrimination abilities, forms the cornerstone of THAAD's success as a missile defense system. While the radar system provides the awareness, it's THAAD's launchers and interceptor missiles that deliver the decisive blow. THAAD launchers are mobile, truck-mounted platforms capable of carrying and launching multiple interceptor missiles. This mobility allows for rapid deployment of the THAAD system to areas where it is most needed, providing a flexible and responsive defense capability. Each launcher can be reloaded with fresh interceptors, ensuring sustained combat readiness. The interceptor missile itself is a marvel of engineering, designed for speed, agility, and precision. Powered by a powerful solid-fuel rocket motor, the interceptor can reach incredible speeds, allowing it to close in on even the fastest ballistic missiles. The missile's guidance system, constantly receiving updates from the ANTPY-2 radar, ensures pinpoint accuracy, guiding the interceptor towards a head-on collision with the incoming threat. Unlike some missile defense systems that rely on explosive warheads, THAAD's interceptors utilize kinetic energy to destroy their targets. This hit-to-kill approach maximizes the chances of completely neutralizing the incoming missile, minimizing the risk of debris or unexploded ordnance causing collateral damage. The combination of powerful launchers and highly advanced interceptor missiles makes THAAD a formidable defense system, capable of intercepting and destroying even the most sophisticated ballistic missiles. The ANTPY-2 radar and the launchers work in perfect harmony thanks to THAAD's sophisticated fire control system. This intricate network of computers and software acts as the system's brain, processing vast amounts of data from the radar, analyzing threats, and coordinating the launch and guidance of interceptor missiles. The fire control system's primary responsibility is to determine the optimal moment to launch an interceptor to ensure the highest probability of a successful intercept. It does this by constantly calculating the trajectory of both the incoming missile and the potential flight path of the interceptor, taking into account factors like speed, altitude, and atmospheric conditions. Once the system determines the ideal launch window, it transmits the launch command to the designated launcher and provides continuous guidance updates to the interceptor missile throughout its flight. This real-time communication and coordination are crucial for THAAD's ability to engage and neutralize highly maneuverable ballistic missiles that may attempt to evade interception. The fire control system's ability to rapidly process information, make complex calculations, and coordinate multiple elements of the THAAD system ensures that it can effectively counter even the most sophisticated missile threats. It is this intelligent automation that allows THAAD to react swiftly and decisively, providing a critical layer of protection against ballistic missile attacks.